This isn't a very good game. It's the only one I can find right now, though, for baseball. The one before this is one of the best baseball games ever made, though. Nothing like having a studio from England make a baseball game.
Fly ball.
I'll make it through a whole game. I just don't like this game very much.
Fly ball.
How do I send somebody? Shit. Berkman, of course, with a super curve. Whoa, that is some weird pitching right there. Okay, so let's just throw. Okay. Look out for Slam Jackson. Oh no! I didn't want to throw it there!
Shake!
Come on, Slamuel Jackson. No, I didn't want to throw it there. Shit. Not the Barry Davies. Shit. 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 Wow. I do not like the pitching.
Oh!
That's not what I wanted to do!
Oh!
What? It doesn't come out of his hand straight. That's so stupid.
Thank you, mate.
Oh, come on! Out for Bill Karp. 95. Holy shit. Really hit the crap out of that one. Hitting is weird.
Strike two.
Jeez. Damn it.
Strike two!
Oh, I gotta find my other games.
You're up!
Whoa.
Strike one.
The ball just comes in too fast. You can't really react. All right, I have no idea how to sense. Okay, so it's X. Cool. Ah. Holy shit.
Change. Strike one.
Jeez.
Strike two.
Ah.
You're up.
Thought he's gonna curve it back in. I have no idea how to pull off this super curve. Because that wasn't it. Oh, you can look at... that's kind of cool. Oh, what the shit? Ah, why'd he throw it to first? Guys got some wheels on him. Oh, all this extraneous shit between plays. Throwing the ball back, tipping his cap, spitting, whatever. Grabbing his nuts. Ah, I don't want to do that either. Damn it. Thank you.
Really?
Ugh, Jesus Christ. It's probably gonna, the guy's probably gonna rock it out of the park. For a pitcher that's supposed to have a super curve, it's not very good. Come on.
You're up.
Oh my god, I hate that. When it comes out of his hand, he throws it right. Or stage left, I guess. Whoa, I didn't... Fuck, I threw it the second. No! Ah, well, that's alright. Luckily, he was really slow. Yeah, that super curve sucks.
Come on.
Jesus. First.
Fly ball.
Ah, shit. What the f- Oh, come on. Why did it switch? Wow. Super curve my ass.
Foul.
He was ready for that, wasn't he?
You're out.
He looks big. Oh, come on.
Strike two.
Cut.
You're out.
My pitcher. Ah.
Strike one. Come on. Bob.
Oh.
Strike two.
Nope.
Shake.
Ugh.
Strike one. Come on.
Holy shit.
Strike two.
Like how every time they cross the plate, they make that ooh. Get out! No shit! He's not running home. I'm fucked. I hate that out indication takes so long after. I thought it was on the ground. So weird.
Fly ball. See.
Set up.
Strike one.
Oh. Wow. This is just not a good game. Come on, carp, you're one for two. Let's do it.
Strike one. Fly ball.
Yeah. Can always count on Duke Hunston. Ugh, not that time.
Strike one.
Oh, come on.
Strike two. You're out.
Hitting is so weird. Easy to tell if you caught it in the air or not, and they wait so long to tell you You're out! Yeah, man. To be so in front of the ball.
Come on.
Ah.
Strike one.
Peanuts.
Shit.
Out. Shake.
Ooh, he's got some wheels. I wish I knew how to steal. So many people bring horns to baseball games. Chip shot.
You're up.
Oh man. Oh, I'm never gonna get used to that. That's not where I wanted to go with the ball. That's where I want to go.
Come on! Foul ball!
There's a lucky fan.
Come on! Fly ball!
Again! Why is he not throwing to second? Three for three. Let's get a dong here. Nope. Grounder to center. Ugh. Wow. Come on, Carp. Oh,
strike one.
That was weird.
Strike two. Fly ball. You're up.
Oh, I hate this pitching. Jeez.
Strike two. You're out. Not good.
What? Go back! Go back! Alright, I gotta find that button still. Whoops! Way to go, Willie Mays Hayes. Four for four. MVP.
Strike one.
Oh, geez, really?
Strike two.
Jeez. Oh, the hitting is so weird in this game. What do these icons mean? Okay. What the shit? I can't. Oh, I don't like this game.
Come on.
Oh, come on, the pitcher. Ugh. Fuck. Are you kidding me? Glad I brought this new pitcher in. He's doing great.
Strike one! Come on!
Oh my god! That's some slowdown.
Out.
22 hits I've got. I've got so much to show for it. There we go. What? The pitcher got it that time? Ah, it's bullshit. Saying peanuts, and now I want peanuts. Damn it. I don't need the names to pop out every time like this. Super fast he's supposed to be, and I threw 90. That other guy was like throwing 95 at me. Stop throwing to first, you asshole! Six. Ugh. Throws to first, even though I'm pushing straight up.
Come on!
You're up!
You're up!
Just tired. Aww. Oh.
Strike one.
I thought he was gonna throw a heater right away. Oh, come on!
Strike
Super fast, he throws two at 70. What a dick. Ah, oh, jeez. Wow. The problem is you have to be so reactive in this one that... See? 100! Wow. Sudden pop. Jeez.
Strike two.
Now it's just got me overthinking.
Foul ball.
Ah,
you're up.
And that's game. Not a good baseball game. Way to go, Tony Topper. Now I'm on a pizza for some reason. All right. Let's switch to another game. Is this not one? Oh, there we go. Good. Dang it. I want to see what that config is. I haven't played this in years. Ah! Great. Very Devil's Crush-ish. Wow. Ah, come on. Jeez. Some of the same sound effects from Devil's Crush. Huh. Ooh. Got some Mode 7 in there. Ah, I knew that was coming. Such an interesting use of Mode 7. Damn it! Ooh! Soundtrack. Funny thing is, for a Super Nintendo game, it's actually kind of a weak soundtrack, but I like it. Just in terms of the instruments they're using and everything. Had a good run there, too. Jeez. Wow! Alright, I'm gonna quit for now, get some dinner. I'm sure I'll, oh wait, see if I can get this. I used to be able to nail that all the time on Devil's Crush. Cool. Well, thanks for watching. I'll do some more of this stuff later. Thanks, y'all.
Dead Frost!